Source persons is Dr. Jyotika Taneja, who is here with us today. And this is just a very, very quick conversation to help you get to know her before you meet her in her session on mindfulness on 25th October. So, Jyotika, tell us about yourself. Who are you?
Hello everyone. I am a social worker professional from my education qualification background, and recently I have been doing mindfulness workshops with kids and grown-ups, and I have had 7 years of working experience with Delhi University. So my teaching experience helps me with these workshops, and that's what I'm doing.
Okay, so your workshop on 25th is from 7 to 7:30 p.m. and it's on mindfulness. What should people expect from your session?
Mindfulness, not many of us are aware of that term, or we don't use that term very, very, very often. But yes, it is becoming a new trend when we talk about taking care of self. So mindfulness makes us conscious about what is happening around us. So we are more conscious about our bodies, our emotions, our minds, and our outer world. So mindfulness allows us to bring back moment to moment attention to the present moment, not living in the past, not living in the future. You know, we in the contemporary times, we are so busy with our daily lives and to-do lists that we actually lose the connection with the present moment. And I will be sharing those small tricks which can actually help us bring our consciousness back to the present moment, so that our efficiency and productivity is higher as an individual. We can relate better to our relationships, we can relate better to our work, we can do wonders with our mental health also.
Right. Thank you. So, if all of you are interested in joining only Jyotika's session, you can just go ahead and book her session number 19 from our list. You can go to our website, guinnessplanet.com, and do that. But we also have 22 more events happening that day. So, if you want to attend as many events as possible, just take a whole day pass. Now, before we end, Jyotika, I want to ask you, why are you giving your time free for us, you know, for Guinness Planet on that day?
You know, Guinness Planet has been working and has been nurturing basic core human values, which somehow are diminishing these days. So one reason which is making me do that is that, yes, I do believe in those basic core human values which needs to be nurtured. And the more we do, the lesser it is, because we are so busy with our contemporary life that we don't take care of these things which are so human. And secondly, I have known Shweta, I've known you for 10 years now, and I know how values are important when you work and you give yourself best whenever you are doing anything. So there's many things I have learned from you also. So that's another way of connecting with you again and learn more and more. Keep the learning spirit high.
Thank you so much for saying that, and we look forward to meeting you, Jyotika, and meeting everybody else who's joining us on that day.
Same here. Too excited for the event, because mindfulness is not difficult. It's just a way of living, just a conscious reminder to each one of us that we can live a better life.
Thank you. So thank you, everyone. Hope to see you soon on 25th for sure, and also for other conversations like these with other resource persons. Bye, everyone. Thank you.